Okay.
Back here at the Verizon Center with the Wizards leading the Sixers 62-57. Well, at halftime today, an emotional scene for the Glover family as Lieutenant Colonel Samuel Glover Jr. has not seen his family for the past 9 months. So during the halftime ceremonies, we wanted to recognize the families that have given so much for our country with their loved ones not being here. So, of course, there was a surprise that the Glover family didn't know that Daddy was coming home, and he walks through the tunnel, and all of a sudden, there he is. And joining us now is Lieutenant Colonel Samuel Glover Jr. and his beautiful family. First of all, let me just say, there wasn't a dry eye in the place. Clearly, this was an awesome experience, obviously, for your family. But just talk about just being away from him and what this meant to you.
Well, one thing, I want to thank my lovely wife, an amazing wife, Denise, for being such a great mom, wife. And it's one of those things people forget about, all the great things military spouses do every single day while having a job and taking care of our amazing kids. Sabian, Samuel Bernard Glover III, and little Autumn Simone.
First of all, the reason why we were all crying is because when Autumn started crying, it was over, right, Denise?
Yes, it was. So emotional because she's a daddy's girl, and I just knew that would make her day. And so it was great watching her, and then of course I'm streaming down because I'm watching her cry as well. So we're happy to have him home.
You were telling me and you were telling everyone that you miss daddy telling you stories, bedtime stories. Can you tell everybody what it feels like to have your daddy home? Happy to have him home?
Yes.
So he can read you those bedtime stories, huh?
Yes.
Absolutely. And young man, I heard you've been doing some extra chores around the house, taking out the trash and being the big man of the house, huh?
Yes.
How does it feel to have your daddy home?
It feels great.
So what's the first thing you guys are going to do as a family now that you're home?
Well, thank goodness you get a little bit of vacation time. So like anything else, our dream is to try to go down to Disney World. So that's one of the things the kids have asked about. So like anything else, you hear about people going to Disney, we're going to Disney.
Well, obviously on behalf of the Washington Wizards and Comcast Sportsnet, thank you so much for your service. And as for the families giving up so much to have daddy go overseas and protect our country, thanks so much.
Thank you so very much.
All right, guys, they're going to Disney World.
Good job. Well deserved, too.
Chris, you were so right, man. You had to pull out a box of tissue when that halftime ceremony took place.
That's
was
true.
That was special.
Absolutely.